What do you think of Carrier versus Comfortmaker heat pumps?
Carrier gets its highest marks when it comes to their air conditioners. However, their heat pumps are pretty good too.
I do not want to get carried away by Carrier. They are expensive.
Whereas Comfortmaker is so cheap it ought to make you think about the quality.
I see Comfortmaker heat pumps all over the place.
They are so cheap that home builders buy them en masse and install them in 1,000 homes, just to satisfy that appliance requirement on the checkoff list.
You're implying they just leave the homeowners with the repair bills.
If they save a few thousand on the cheap Comfortmaker heat pump, they improve their profit margin on the sale. And it is not like they have to pay the repair bills.
How would you rate customer service?
Comfortmaker service is a disservice. Carrier's service is pretty good, though it is a case of getting what you pay for.
Which heat pump is more efficient?
It depends on the definition. Carrier's heat pumps are more efficient when they run, while Comfortmakers sometimes win because of how often they don't run.
I know Carrier has high efficiency furnaces. Some of their furnaces are over 90% AFUE or whatever that efficiency rating for heaters and heat pumps is.
Comfortmaker has some affordable entry-level heat pumps that are unusually efficient when they work. They are also quieter, even when they run.
I heard they had a mini-split heat pump.
It is essentially a split AC that can be reversed to also heat the room. It sounds cool, but split AC systems are more complicated and fragile.
You recommend against it.
Split heat pump systems only make sense if you run a hotel where each person wants to set their own temperature. Do not go with a Comfortmaker in the hope of getting the cool technology that won't heat or cool well.
I'm going with Carrier.